couldn't hear me. Is that your new tape?
Star-Lord. Who's the guy with the scary eyes?
He doesn't have a name. He's one of the space riders. And he's not scary. He's cool.
Your space rider certainly got his hands full. Pretty far out!
Nobody says far out anymore, Ma. Ma!
What?
Nobody says far out anymore.
Oh, well, your mom does. Maybe we should see if we could get tickets to see them live.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Your mom may not look it, but I was quite the rocker when I was your age. Your father and I would just lie on the hood of my old Chevy and listen to Black Sabbath and...
You like Black Sabbath?
Like I said, your mom's cooler than you think. Oh, we'd look up at the stars and he'd tell me all about the places he'd been.
Mom?
How about some cake, huh?
Yeah, I'll be up in a sec.
You said that 15 minutes ago. If you don't hurry, I'm gonna eat that whole cake myself.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
You wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
Hey, watch the hair.
Oh! Peter! We've talked about you leaving your toys on the floor.
It's not a toy. It's an action figure.
More like an action landmine.
Stab your foot. I will.
He doesn't even... Never mind.
13 whole years. Look at you. Where does time go?
I'll be up in a sec, I promise.
Right.
Oh man, I can't wait to play this. Maybe I can convince Annie to buy it with his paper out money. This'll be worth hundreds of dollars someday. I gotta beat Jamie's high score. This is embarrassing. Three natural ones in a row last game? Some barn I turned out to be. Keep hitting those dingers, George. You'll make it in the Hall of Fame for sure. Go. Might as well just peel the stickers off and put them in the right spot. Don't give a damn. Yeah. This is our time to go from zero to hero. Do that, we ride straight into the fire.
Fire. Are you ready?
Need to build up my calluses. Go, go, go. We'll make our
stand. Don't give a damn.
Get a quill, 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 quill. Get a quill. Wake up.
Holy crap, Drax. You gotta stop doing this, man. It's weird.
We are approaching the quarantine zone.
How long was I out for?
15,338 ticks.
That's very specific.
The Betrayer is ready to begin her mission. She has requested your presence in the cockpit.
Gamora's on our side, Drax.
She is the spawn of my sworn enemy, a murderess and a traitor. I do not trust her.
Well, try. We're supposed to be a team.
I make no promises.
Thank you. Just think of all the tech we can find. It's only illegal if Novacore finds us inside, which they won't.
Groot's right to be nervous, Rocket. Don't underestimate the Novacore.
Ah, there you are, Quill. Tell Groot to stop worrying about getting arrested.
I am Groot.
I'm not overconfident. I'm just the right level of confident.
Arrested? For what? Our ship just accidentally slipped into the quarantine zone.
Oops, our navigation malfunctioned.
Oops.
How would we accidentally cross into the Novacore force field?
Details!
Chips you took from the alignment console?
I'll do it as soon as I reconfigure them!
You better not try to sell them off!
Not like I'd make any money! Things are so cheap they couldn't align two magnetized connectors. So, Drax, excited to meet our buyer after we catch the monster?
Of course! Lady help.
Nice gizmos, Rocket.
I'm calling them thumpers on account of the noise they make. Assuming we get past the force field and reach your coordinates in one piece, all we gotta do is set them up, and these babies are gonna draw out our monster in no time.
How's that even gonna work? The thumper goes beep, 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 and the monsters come running?
Eh, it goes more like,
ruckus at once!
And then the monster comes a-running out of its hole.
Are you sure about that?
Hey, all my intel came from your source.
My sources are very reliable. Those coordinates are 100% pointing towards a rare, elusive, priceless creature.
With no physical description to go by.
What do you think elusive means?
No matter what the monster looks like. As long as it's got ears, you could be sure my thumpers are gonna drive it right into our arms.
Peter Quill, we must soon discuss the status of my official team membership badge.
Drax, once again, there is no official badge.
Obviously, you would not have one, Assassin. The small one indicated the procedure is a well-guarded secret.
Rocket, stop messing with him.
Not so sure about tooth cleaning tablets. Manual brushing is where it's at. Wonder if Drax was allowed to decorate his cell in the kiln. Probably not. She's only been here a few months, but her room's already decked out. Almost 20 years, and those tracks are still fire. Nice. Rocket finally cleaned up the fur balls.
You're welcome!
Moment of quiet reminds me of the legendary siege of Sekhnov 7.
Oh, not again.
It is said that Lady Hellbender held her breath through 10 moons while riding across the stars on
Mora?
Up here, Peter.
Hey, that's my chair.
Oh, then why aren't you in it?
I was strategizing. It's one thing to get into the zone.
But we still gotta catch that monster.
Right.
So did I miss anything?
Other than a ton of suspicious glares from Drax, not really. Now, if you're done strategizing, feel free to grab your seat. We're almost ready to go. Once we breach that force field, there's no going back.
Your black market codes are gonna crack that Nova net, right?
Yep. As soon as you enter them in your console.
Hey, Groot, did that escort job on Orga ever pan out? What do you mean you never called her back? Don't know if you noticed, but we're flarkin' broke. What? Wait, what kind of escort was that contract about? Yeah, maybe I'd rather be broke.
Guys, our great leader ran away. Could you send him back?
Peter Quill, the murderess still calls your name.
Oh, sounds kinky.
Nope.
Drax! About Gamora.
Can this not wait, Peter Quill? I am readying my body for battle.
You know we're supposed to capture this monster, right? Not kill it?
Of course. But I suspect it will not go down without a fight.
Cool it, Muscles. Lady Hellbender ain't gonna buy damaged goods.
I will aim to preserve the integrity of the beast as best I can.
Good.
What is it?
Dude, take five. We gotta talk about that Gamora thing.
She's waiting for you in the cockpit.
I already checked in on her. You know you're not subtle with all that staring, right?
Subtlety is neither my strength nor my intent.
Look, I know you're mad about being on her team for the mission, but could you at least try to get along?
I doubt I would succeed.
All good, buddy?
I'm Groot.
You know, I don't understand you, Groot, but I'm gonna assume you just said something super kind and thoughtful.
I am Groot.
What did the tree say?
No idea. Groot really needs to get these plants under control. Good old Milano. Engine parts from at least five different black markets.
Oh yeah, you remember that dealer who asked about the emitters? After you left, he leans over to me, and he says, what do you need these for, then?
I am Groot.
Yeah, like I'm turning the Milano into a dance club or something.
Please refrain from creating this club of dance.
Yeah, yeah, we all know how you feel about dancing.
I am Groot.
Well, what was I supposed to tell him? Need them to build some ultrasonic lore so my team of ex-cons can trap a mystery creature in the most legal place in the quadrant. You want to throw in a discount?
Ready now?
Now? Now.
If His Majesty will do us the honor of taking his throne.
All right.
Okay, here we go. Rocket, Groot, Drax, get in here. We're going in.
We still have a few ticks before the next time window, actually.
The next one?
Nova Corps security grid resets every rotation. We want to be in and out before our code expires, or we'll get stranded.
If we wait for the next reset, we'll get a full rotation to do this. Nice.
Oh, why is the Novanet still up? Thought we were going in.
Well, it appears the assassin's contacts are as untrustworthy as the betrayer herself.
Oh, please don't tell me Gamora's backdoor codes are bust. We nearly went broke getting them.
Relax, Rocket. We still got a few ticks before the next time window.
The network just reset. You can enter the sequence, Peter. 0451.
That's it? 4 digits?
Suspicious. These security measures are too simplistic for Nova Corps.
It's not that simple. The code only works on this date for this ship.
Oh, I get it. Gamora's codes are more like an encryption key of some sort, designed to integrate temporal coordinates in our ship's hard code.
There. So much stuff left after the war.
Restraint wasn't very popular in the Chitauri army, especially with Thanos in charge.
Yeah, it's probably all harmless now. I mean, Nova Corps had 12 years to get rid of the heavy-duty explosives, right?
That's why I like you, Quill. You're so pure. Oh, the wonderful and terrible things I could do with all this tech.
Stay focused, Rodent. We did not come here to scavenge.
Why not? The Milano's weapon systems could use an overhaul. Plus, there's good money in it.
The beast that we seek is far more valuable to the Monster Queen of Sekhnoth 9 than any illegally acquired salvage.
Whoa! Oh, place is really shifty.
I'm not seeing a monster, but that big cylinder up ahead looks like the mining ship Peter's friend set to look for.
Friend?
For a night? And you'll see the monster soon as we place Rocket's monster summoning thingies.
Flark, yeah. Groot, Quill, soon up. Team Rocket's up first.
I still do not understand why I must remain on board with the assassin.
Ugh, because you're part of Green Team.
You assigned me to the team before you named it. My skin is not green. It's teal.
Teal?
What?
Listen, if we want to trick the monster into going inside that mining rig, we need to place thumpers on both sides. Two sides, two teams.
And too close to the drop site. Ground's too unstable to land the ships. You'll need to jump.
That's our cue. Let's go, Groot.
Don't worry! Once the thumpers are placed, we'll meet in the middle, and we'll capture the monster. Together.
Very well.
Thumper one, done.
Mora, take care of my baby.
It's a ship, Peter, not a child.
Huh. Oh, can you imagine?
What, the pink coupe? It's custom nano resin, designed to keep all this war stuff from floating away. Hey, starboard!
Yep, being here definitely feels a little weird.
Yo, Quill, these coordinates are so reliable. How come we're the only ones out here trying to catch this thing?
We're the only ones crazy enough.
Nah, it's totally safe. Now, can we please focus less on the toxic goo and more on all this cool war junk it's holding together? I didn't mean toxic. More, don't put it in your mouth toxic. Just imagine what kind of blasters the Chitauri had to use to wreck some of these frigates.
Man, these missiles were devastating during the war. Wonder if any still work.
You tell me, Visor Boy. After we sell the monster, I say we head to nowhere. Do some gambling. You can't bluff your way out of a planting pot. Wouldn't mind seeing the specs of these babies. Yeah, I'm always careful. Come on, Quill!
Visor works!
Sure it works. I checked it right before we left.
Did you just put checked it in quotes?
What? No.
Peter Quill, the insubordination of the assassin has become insufferable.
I'm doing exactly what we planned to do.
She is also quite contrarian.
We talked about this on the Milano, Drax. Try harder.